guys, welcome to another edition of Behind the Songs from Golden Days. Today I'm talking about track 6, which is I'll See You Around. I wrote the song with the amazing Slater Smith of The Weather Machine, a great band here in Portland. We sat down to write a song. I didn't really know what was going to come out, but I knew I was feeling this sort of, I was feeling down. We kind of started to approach the songwriting in a way that was not necessarily just talking about how sad or depressed I was, but it was, he encouraged me to approach this in a different way, to kind of talk to the emotion as if the emotion was a person or this inner voice. So I'll See You Around is really about talking to that inner critic in your head, the one that's telling you you're not good enough, and realizing that it's always going to be there, and we just have to be able to learn to cope and know when to put it away. So the chorus says, how's it go? So look at me now, I'm the tip on the counter, I'm the jam in the jar, I'm on my way out. So if you're on your way out, or if you're coming with me, like Clyde or like Barney, Clyde or like Bonnie, then I'll see you around. So you know it's kind of your sidekick. Your inner critic is your sidekick because it encourages you to be better, to challenge yourself. It can be a great tool to just kind of keep yourself in check, but it can also discourage creativity, cause depression, anxiety. I'll See You Around is sort of just a song that's declaring, hey, I'm worthy of feeling great about myself. And I hope that this song does encourage you to give yourself some grace, because we're all doing our best. This world's crazy, and we just need to, you know, be a little easier on ourselves sometimes and realize how much we've grown, realize how beautiful we are, our potential. So I hope the song encourages you in that way. So thank you guys for listening.